Welcome to BA Let's Plays. This is KJ Pliskin coming at you with Doom Part 4. Okay. So, will we find the Doom dolls? Doom guy dolls, whatever. Well, let's find out, because I am going to find them even if it kills me. Okay, let's do it. Hey.
We spent decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. We balanced their ill energy with our science, making it usable and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for. It works. You cannot do this.
Apparently I can. Oh, here we go again. Huh. I'm like right where I need to be, I think. I honestly don't know. Not ready for that yet. Oh, screw it. Wow, did I get you too? Wow. That's awesome, man. Okay. Okay, this is really bugging me. There's that.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine.
I am not doing
watching.
That way. I'm not leaving until I'm ready. Guess it. It's wasted. It's all right. There we go. that feels so good. Yeah, I know I keep doing that, but it's funny. Ooh, this is different. There he is. Hell Knight model. Okay. I got that one. But there's still this one over here on the far side. So if you're continuing to watch, thank you for staying with me. I know this is going to take a little while because I'm trying to get this guy. Thing, guy, whatever. Oh, geez, I'm an idiot. I love that music. Rocket launcher modder stealth guy. Okay, we're good. We can go now. Okay, that was close. So the answer to the question is yes. I will find the two stealth guy, the two Doom guy dolls. I mean, my favorite one is the first one because he does a little fist bump and look like that. But I wish he'd do that like every so often with the other ones. Whatever that is. Actually, I have no idea what that refills.
Questioning your faith? We all have doubts.
And here we go.
A UAC Aegis is available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
It only took me less than 10 minutes. I did that. You're confusing me. I'm going to the right place. Okay, fine.
Remember,
I'll go do something. Ooh, stuff. Okay, lock on burst. What's that? Press and hold weapon mod button L2 to lock on to a target. Once locked, firing will quickly launch to retar. Okay. I'll take it. Okay, oh, I got it. Okay. Wait, what's this? So, did the airlock failing actually give me the opportunity to grab more stuff? Awesome. Okay. Okay. Oops. My bad. There we go. I have 5 of them. Increase total number of equipment charges. Oh, healing upon activating a power up, health will be filled to maximum capacity. I will take that. Okay, there's still a couple secrets I haven't found yet. Something over here I haven't been to yet? Huh. Guess that would be it. What do we have here? Double-barreled shotgun. Oh yeah, the super shotgun. I want you. I have you. Am I actually below the area I'm supposed to? Okay. That's mildly confusing. Well, there's an area over there too. So if you look at the shotgun, it kind of looks like the shotgun from Wolfenstein. Sorry for making you all, you know, take the time to actually leave.
Questioning your faith? We all have doubts from time to time. A UAC Magus is available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week in the chapel to talk with and help you get back on track.
It's not letting me leave. It's not letting me get done.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching.
It's not letting me do anything. Disable the Argon processor, okay. I've been, it's about everywhere on this freaking map. It won't let me go anywhere. Good. That was weird. Okay then.
If stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
Hey, some things are not worth doing. And some things are. This is one of them! I've saved mankind!
She's still alive. I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
Well, I think I have a general idea.
Questioning your faith? We all have doubts from time to time. A UAC Magus is available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
There you go. Well, that took about 10 minutes longer than it needed to be, and I apologize for that. We will continue. Ardent Energy Tower. Olivia is a bitch and needs to die. Hey, the game agrees with me. How about that? This episode not brought to you by Black Label. Argent Tower!
Primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
I wonder. Jumping up here actually gives me access to something. Nope. Okay.
Demonic presence will not save no. Lockdown in effect.
Oh. Oh, well. Ha-ha! Punched his skull off! Still can't go there yet, okay. Come on. Actually, hold on. No. There we go.
Demonic presence will not save you.
Oh, awesome. Double jump boots.
The Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crowning achievement.
I am happy.
Argent energy. Give yourself to the cause.
Yeah. Oh, right, I could double jump now. Welcome back to BA Let's Plays Doom Part 4B. The reason I do letters is if there's an interruption in the broadcast, so it's not because the previous one was not completed. That's why there's A's and B's, or C's if it ever got that bad. But anyways, yeah, something happened and the game failed, but luckily at least saved my progress up to the Argent Energy Tower section. So we may be seeing some stuff I already done, but since the previous section only took a little less than 30 minutes, I'm going to only go about 30 minutes or so on this. So anyways, let's do it. Continue. So I apologize for all that. It's weird. I don't even know what caused it to fail. One of the drawbacks to broadcasting straight from my console, right? All right. Wow. Completely right where I left off, so it's all good. So literally nothing was lost. That's awesome. This never happens. Super shotgun kills 30. Let's do it. I barely got over half. This is not easy. Thank you. I lost. Yeah. It's like, I don't see where they are. I lost. Oh man, I'm so close. It's too far away, and all of a sudden now one shot isn't enough to kill them. I lost. Starting to get aggravated. Getting angry. It's right there. I'm not gonna stop. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you, I was there. I was there. I got him. I can't believe it took 10 whole minutes, almost 10 whole minutes just to do that. Mm. At least now we can move on, right? These loading times are ridiculous. That's the only major complaint I have about this game. Otherwise, I love it. Even the absurd parts. Well, there's something I needed right near here. Armor. So, That's been dealt with. There we go. Be unwilling. Sure if I'm going the right way or if I'm going my own way or what. Oh, I guess I am going a different direction. Oh, we got that much. Kill Olivia Pierce. My pleasure. Revenants. Okay, I guess I did everything here. Well, there's a armor thing up high, I guess. And there's the armor. The door? Okay, I guess not. I shall go towards the tower. And I got some armor. Well, look at that.
intelligent accumulator she's carrying. She'll try to use it to open a portal manually into hell.
While the Argent Tower is non-functional, the connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
Facility and is broadcast throughout the universe from Argent Tower, providing all the
Summoner
energy the family needs to live a fun and productive life on Earth and the surrounding colonies. But we can't do it. It takes a team to make it happen. A team of people full of energy. Potential energy. Unleash your potential with the UAC. Thank you for your interest in Argent Energy.
Extreme prejudice. Ooh. Come on. That's what I have to say about that. Okay. Okay. There's a thing down there. I'll be back.
Completed. Based off a prototype developed by Samuel E.
Gotcha. There we go. That should be everything for now. I mean, I still got a ways to go. Sorry if there's a loud tapping noise on the mic. I didn't mean to do that. Rune upgrade. Okay. Hey, another one. Well, so far, so good. Argent energy. Good on health. Well, oh, that's new.
Presence at unsafe levels.
To this game. Ah, that was satisfying. Hey, I need that. There we go. I'll take that too. Wow. Didn't realize that was a kill shot. Oh, quad damage. That's what purple is. Whoa. Wow. Oh, what's this? Okay. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? To be hiding from me because you're not attacking. I'm attacking with my powerful attacks.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Well, that was exciting. And on that note, I'm going to end for B here. So we're around an hour for the full part four. And be sure to catch me next time. So this is KJ Pliskin signing off. Be sure to check out my Let's Plays at BA Productions on YouTube. And if you like what you see, please hit subscribe. Until then, keep cool, guys. Be seeing ya.